That's the business. That's what it is. Has anybody ever told you how fresh you was or how deaf you was? Asked you that question.
My name is Lyrics Born from Berkeley, California. Just released the new album Everywhere at Once, and it is everywhere right now. Gotta get it. Lyrics Born, yes indeed. I think the theme of Everywhere at Once was just to make an album that was a lot of fun, and also to make an album that explores a lot of different styles and explores a lot of different areas in my life right now, and I think a lot of other people's lives, in the sense that, you know, given the era and the age that we're living in, the digital age, there's so many influences and there's so much information and there's so much music out there that everybody just has instant access. Everything is always available to you 24 hours a day. I've never wanted to take the conventional approach to making record. For me, it was one of the things that I was really heavily criticized for, but it's been the thing that has actually carried me through and over time has given me longevity. What continues to inspire me is being challenged. I never get tired of thinking about, you know, what kind of song am I gonna do tomorrow? What kind of album am I gonna do? What am I gonna do that either hasn't been done before or that I haven't done yet? Anytime I hear it's not possible, that's when I go head first. That's just the type of person, the type of artist that I am. You know, I think that's really, those things are what really inspire me and motivate me to keep moving forward.